Breaking news, after coronavirus has finally come to an end, there's a new virus spreading throughout northern and southern Africa. It's AIDS in monkeys. We have our first reported case of monkey AIDS.
We were out researching AIDS monkeys in the African Sahara Desert. I was with my wife Sally, and about a month ago, one of the monkeys attacked her. Her breast fell off, and I killed the monkey to death with my watch. I taxidermied it for research purposes. I carried it around to remind me of the horrors that AIDS monkeys has caused.
My name is Tina Mangaroo, DIA, Agent 1, Mark Hunt, and Agent 2, Xing Li Mao, and they'll be going undercover to find live footage of the AIDS monkeys, which have caused so much distress in Africa.
It's coming!
All right.